Welcome out to Terra Famata tonight. We are Natural Dead, of course, an acoustic tribute to the Grateful Dead. I just want to thank everybody for being here, out there and up here.
Tears cry for that woman, gonna flood you with
clouds had a cover above clear blue sky. Tears cry for that woman. I'm gonna find you a big river, and I'm gonna sit right here until I die. I say I'm gonna sit right here until I die.
Thank you.
Martinki on the piano, everyone. Thank
you. And that is Doug McCray on that awesome guitar.
Jamie Powell, Josiah Weston on the drums. And Nico, of course. Everyone, Nico Swirling on guitar. Bubba Newton on the bass.
And Doug McCray on the guitar and the vocals.
Thank you guys. I don't know if these guys know. I love you guys, man.
We love
Thank you.
You
guys. I love you.
We love you.
Thank you.
in the pot. She's on the road again. Holy fun, natural born. He's been on the road again. On the road again. She's a fun. A friend comes around, he's looking for his hat. Wants to know. Once again, we are Natural Dead, and we like to pay homage to the Reckoning album as much as we can. And so we'll do some more off there, but we also like to do our favorites, so we're going to do those too. Thank you. guys. You guys are all right. Thank you.
You're better than all right. Very much, thank you. Thank you.
guys so much. Last time I was here, I messed up the words, so I practiced that song extra. Just so that I could mess up the words again tonight. I will say, I did it better, though. I messed them up less this time. Just like to take a minute here to, to honor my father, who turned me on to the Grateful Dead when I was very young. And if it wasn't for him, I wouldn't be a musician at all. And you know, a lot of times I do these songs, and I miss my dad, you know. And it's like magical. It's a good way to bring him back, and he's here with us, you know. But also, if he was here, I miss Jerry too, man. You know, I miss Jerry, miss my dad. And if it wasn't for Jerry, we wouldn't all be here together doing this. You know? So,
absolutely.
So if it wasn't for my dad, I wouldn't be here. And also, my mom's here tonight. If it wasn't for her, I wouldn't be here either.
And my mom's here tonight too.
My mom's got the Dead & Company shirt. I flew her out to Los Angeles for her 75th birthday. We went and saw Dead & Company at Forum, at the LA Forum. And I will say, they were on fire that night, too. Somewhere is my brand new baby boy's son, my son that I named after my father. He's here, too, little Donnie Jr. He was only about 3 months old, and I put the sound dampening headphones on him, and I drove him all the way up to San Francisco and took him to the final three up there, the Dead Company. So just like my dad took me to the Dead when I was a baby, I started the circle all the way over and took my little guy up there. Of course, he'll never remember it, but he's got that story, his first show. And of course, the guitar. I wouldn't have the guitar if it wasn't for my dad either. All right, well, speaking of my mama. So I'm blowing. All right. I can tell you. Very, very short break, and we'll be right back with another set of music coming just your way.